Hello friends, welcome to your channel Learning More with Prerna. Friends, I am Prerna and please do like, share and subscribe to your channel Learning More with Prerna. Friends, so friends, today we are going to see a topic on domestic violence, and in that we are going to see why domestic violence is happening. So as we know, domestic violence is a act where a individual will be insulted or beaten, burnt, any violent activity on an individual is called domestic violence. So let us see why domestic violence is happening in our society. Dissatisfaction over dowry. If the bride is unable to bring the dowry, or if the bride is unable to satisfy the wants of the bridegroom, then the bride will be tortured, burnt, beaten and etc. will be done with her. So this is very bad, friends. If one individual is marrying another person, you should not bribe, because bribing is like selling yourself. So please don't do that. So next point is, friends, arguing with spouse or in-laws. As we know that being in a family, sometimes argument happens, but it does not mean that we will fight or we will just do something wrong, or we will violate the rules and regulations. So friends, being in a family, you have to adjust with one another. You sometimes should listen to others' opinion also, and sometimes when another person is wrong, you should try to make him understand that he is wrong, so that the argument won't lead to the domestic violence or any violent activity in your house. Next is neglecting the child. Sometimes we see nowadays that the parents will be very busy in their own world, in their business, in the work life and all, so that they will neglect the children. So what happens? Due to this, the fight will happen. You're not taking care of your child, the partner will tell you. So all this is very wrong. When you have children, you have to take, both the partners have to take care, so that the child will also develop, and no arguments or no negligence of child will happen. Next, infertility. If a bride is unable to give birth to the baby, the bride will be blamed for this. This is very wrong. It's in no one's hand, right? So we should not blame an individual. And next, more income or late coming. If one individual, if your partner have more income, then you will be jealous from him maybe. Or if he is coming late from the workplace, you will be angry. So please don't do this. Whether he is earning more or you are earning more is not the issue. Being together, investing money and adjusting with each other is very important. And if someone is coming late, you should try to understand their situation also. And next, suspicious about the partner. So you will be having suspect why he is coming late, or why he is doing like this. Nowadays he is very busy in work, he don't speak to me, he won't give me time, or she won't give me time. So all this is rubbish, friends. Sometimes you have to adjust. An individual have to compromise. Being in working place, you cannot just put the work down and you cannot come. So sometimes an individual have to understand about the another individual. Cursing the young widow for husband's death. So friends, these cases we can see that an individual have died soon after his marriage or her marriage. So an individual will be blamed that because of this, because of her, because of him, the individual have died. So it is very wrong, friends. We should not blame anyone in these types of cases, especially birth and death is in no one's hands. So we should not blame an individual. So friends, these are the reasons why we can see domestic violence is happening. So please, being in a society, we have to adjust with everyone. Then being in a family, even then we have to adjust with people. And they are not others, they are our people, our friends, our relatives, our family members. So we have to adjust, cooperate with them and walk together in all aspects of life. So we have to manage and we have to, make compromises sometimes. So by doing this, we might see reduction in the cases of domestic violence, friends. So thank you. Here I conclude my video. Please do subscribe to my channel and even like and share with your friends so that it will encourage me to make more and more such videos. Thank you, friends.